It's Guy DiMartino. I am a Northwest Indiana state planning and probate lawyer, and today I'd like to answer a question that I recently received from somebody. And this person wanted to know, when does an asset need to be probated? But before I answer the question, if you ever have any questions regarding a Northwest Indiana estate plan or probate matter, you can always reach out to me at indianaestatemeeting.com, and I'll be more than happy to set an appointment with you, a strategy session. We can do it by phone, we can do it by video, or we can do it in person. So this brings up a great question. You know, many folks think that when there's a will, that everything goes through the will. So an asset only needs to go through the will and be probated if the decedent, the person who passed away, is the sole owner of the piece of property. And when I say property, I mean personal property or real property. So real property would be a home. So say Uncle Charlie owns a home. And Uncle Charlie is the only person on the deed. And Uncle Charlie passes away. In order for somebody to have the legal authority to do something with the home, either sell it or live in it or anything along those lines, they have to get the legal authority from the probate court to do the action. And you would either look at the will, or you would look at the state law that has to do with folks who pass away without a will. You see, at the time that Uncle Charlie passed away, he was the only owner of the property. On the other hand, if he had a co-owner of the property, then the property would just transfer to the co-owner. Let me give you another example. We see it on bank accounts all the time. If Uncle Charlie and a cousin June were co-owners of the bank account, and Uncle Charlie passed away, then the money would go to your cousin June because she was a co-owner on their account. On the other hand, if Uncle Charlie passed away and there was no other owner on the bank account, and Uncle Charlie forgot to do a beneficiary designation saying, when I pass away, I want my money or my bank account to transfer to so-and-so, then that asset would need to be probated. Somebody would have to go to the court, get appointed to be the personal representative if the estate had higher than $50,000, and so that money could be transferred out of the bank account and folks could do what they need to do with that asset. So there you go. Asset only needs to be probated if the person who passed away is the sole owner of the asset and there's no beneficiary designation and there are no other co-owners. If you have any questions regarding a Northwest Indiana estate plan or a probate matter, you can always reach out to me. I am Guy DiMartino. Have yourself a great day.